Hey, John Bartel here, making a little pit stop in the Point Reyes area, and today we're checking out the boat wreckage.
Located in the little town of Inverness in Marin County is the SS Point Reyes shipwreck. It was once the victim of treacherous waters of Tomales Bay. Now the SS Point Reyes is a photographer's dream.
This day is absolutely gorgeous. We've got just a few puffy clouds. Gonna do some long exposures after a while and get the clouds drifting by.
After this fishing boat ran aground, it was dragged to its current location where it was supposed to be repaired. Instead, the land that the ship sits on was purchased and turned into a wetland reserve.
Just the name, Point Reyes. Sir Francis Drake, a lot of history in this area.
The SS Point Reyes was supposed to be removed, but local photographers fought to keep it the tourist attraction that it is today.
Usually morning light and evening light is better. During the middle of the day, you get this beautiful haze.
The ship is accessible during low tide, but be careful. The wood is rotting and the stern of the ship was set on fire by vandals back in 2017.
From the picturesque boat wreckage at Inverness, I'm John Bartel. Hope to see you on the back road.